Seatbelts, everyone! Please let this be a normal field trip. With a friend? No way!
Cruising on that main street, you're relaxed and feeling good. Next thing that you know, you'll see it.
Octopus in the neighborhood.
Surfing on a sound wave, swinging through the stars. Yeah. Take a left at your intestine. Take your second right at Mars.
On the magic school bus.
Navigator nostril.
I'm on the magic school bus.
Make a plane turn two.
Take that. I'm on the magic school bus.
Rock the river of lava.
On the magic school bus.
Such a fine thing to do. So strap your bones right to the seat. Come on in and don't be shy. Just to make your day complete, you might get baked into a pie.
On the magic school bus.
Step inside, it's a wilder ride. Come on,
ride on the magic school bus.
How come we got stuck selling light bulbs?
Yeah, whose bright idea was this?
Carlos.
At my old school, we sold chocolates for the Valentine's Day fun drive.
How many light bulbs do we have left?
All of them.
Come on, you Weasley wimps. There's got to be someone around here who will buy one. Hey, look.
Is it just me, or does this fountain remind you of someone?
It's Miss Frizzle's house. Come on, guys. Miss Frizzle will buy a light bulb. Maybe two. I hope she's here.
What kind of doorbell is that?
A lizardy bell?
Carlos!
How does it work?
It's easy, Arnold. Just flip up the handle like the green arrow shows. See?
I didn't hear anything.
Maybe it's broken.
Maybe you broke it, one.
Me? Oh, no. You think I did?
Perhaps.
Possibly.
Probably. I'd better go find Miss Frizzle if she's home.
Maybe she's in the backyard. Come on. There's the bus. She must be home.
There she is.
You must know what I'm talking about when I say there's always been a real attraction between the two. And when they join together, the sparks really fly. I certainly do know what he's talking about. Oh, Liz, that must be him now. Miss Frizzle here. Oh, hi, it's Valerie. I was hoping it was you. I positively need you. You always do give me a charge.
Did you hear that?
Oh, yes, it would just spark up my day. I would love it if you'd come ring my bell. 15 minutes, I'll be waiting. Oh, just a little bit more. Oh, perfect.
Wow, so that's how she gets her hair to do that.
Forget her hair. Think of what she said. I positively need you. You give me a charge. Tim, Miss Frizzle's in love. Guys, guys, guys! Miss Frizzle has a secret Valentine.
We heard her invite him over.
Miss Frizzle has a Valentine? But she's our teacher.
She said I would love it if you'd just come over and ring my bell.
Oh. Too bad she won't be able to hear it.
You're right. I broke it.
Maybe we just better go tell Miss Frizzle what happened.
Keisha, are you kidding? This is the love of her life we're talking about. He's on his way to ring her bell now. We're just going to have to fix the bell before he gets here.
Good idea, Juan. Only one problem. We don't know how.
Ever get the feeling you're being watched?
This is good. If we go in, maybe we'll be able to find out how the bell works so we can fix it.
Sounds like a plan to me.
Happy Valentine's Day, Liz.
Look, the bell runs on electricity from that battery.
It looks like everything in this house runs on batteries.
It does indeed, Wanda. Safe but powerful, don't you think?
Miss Frizzle! Oh,
what a lovely jolt it is to see you all on a Saturday. Come in, come in.
Got any ideas?
Not yet.
We're selling light bulbs for the fun drive. But it looks like you have plenty of them already.
Bright lights, big electricity. That's my motto, Arnold.
Hey, Tim, over here. Look at this.
Ooh, snappy spark, Wanda.
Where'd it come from?
If you really want to see, you'll get a charge out of these. I call them specs. Special electrical charge spotters. I'll just grab a balloon, brush firmly, and...
Miss Frizzle, there's red stuff piling up on your hair, and blue stuff on the balloon. Is that stuff electricity?
They're electric charges, to be exact. The specs color them red and blue so you can see them.
You're right, Miss Frizzle. Without the specs, the charges are invisible. But they're all around us.
Ah, the two kinds of charges like to stay together. But when I rub my hair with the balloon, the rubbing pulls them apart. Red charges tragically separated from blue charges, longing for each other.
Longing for each other?
Oh. But what makes a spark?
When blue and red charges join back together again, ooh, sparks fly.
I get it. Rubbing the balloon separated the charges.
And when they came together again, they sparked.
As my Aunt Salsa used to say about my Uncle Pepper, opposites attract. Oh, romantic, isn't it?
This is serious.
So, a spark is what happens when opposite charges quickly move back together.
Oh, a positively electric conclusion, Tim.
So, is the electricity inside things like lights and doorbells also charges trying to move back together?
Yes, it is. If you could go inside this wire, that's what you'd find. Moving charges. Speaking of which, I'd better get moving. So if you'd like to keep the goggles.
Gee, thanks, Miss Frizzle. We'd better get moving, too.
Are you sure? Because you're welcome to stay.
No, no. I'm sure you got something really important to do. We'll just let ourselves out.
In that case, I'll get ready for my big connection.
This man must be important if she calls him her big connection.
And the big connection will be here any minute. What do we do now?
We've got to fix that doorbell. Liz? This works. Great job, Liz. Now somebody, throw me a walkie-talkie.
Here you go, Wanda. So, what's the plan?
I thought you guys could check out the doorbell while I keep a lookout for Miss Frizzle. Hit it, Liz. Not the light bulb, Liz. We need to check out the doorbell.
Wow. I've never seen a light bulb from the inside out before.
What's it like?
It's really cool.
Correction, it's really hot. Let's get out of here.
Wait, can you get inside the wire like Ms. Frizzle said? If we find out what makes the light bulb light up,
maybe we can figure out the doorbell.
Now that's a bright idea.
Amazing! They're inside the wire.
Liz, is that you? What are you doing? Oh, that's a good one. What are you doing? Oh, I do love electric jokes, especially if they're shocking.
Hey, you guys, what's happening inside that wire?
It's really cool, Wanda.
The inside of the wire is filled with electric charges, and they're moving. It's like a river.
And we're getting swept downstream.
Right. It's as if we're being carried along by a current. That must be what they mean by electric current.
Whoa! Where are we going?
Wherever those charges go!
It's getting really crowded in here.
And hot. I'll bet we're inside that skinny wire in the bulb.
According to my research, this skinny hot wire we're in is the filament. It's what makes the light bulb glow.
Look, it's so narrow. The charges are rubbing and squeezing to get through.
Electric charges on the move.
Don't worry, you're traveling through the wire from the bulb to the battery. Wow, we must have been pulled in by those red charges behind us. Opposites attract, remember? But now we're being pulled along with all the blue charges. Whoa! Cool. Now you're out of the battery and heading down the other wire back to the light bulb.
Oh no, here we go again.
According to my research, which is very hard to do when going around like this, the circular path we're caught in is called an electrical circuit.
I get it.
That's it. The light bulb works.